In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to change coordinate system in ArcGIS Pro. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. In ArcGIS Pro, I have this layer. If I right click on this layer and open the properties, come under source. If I come under spatial reference, you can see that it is in geographic coordinate system. If I want to change this to projected coordinate system, how do I do that? So conversion from one coordinate system to another is what I want to show you in this tutorial. So let's close this page. To convert this to projected coordinate system, come to analysis, click on tools, then here type project. So it will bring options. This one, project under data management tools. Click on it. So you can see project. Click. When you click, it will open the geoprocessing. Then input data sets. Click on this drop down and load in your layer. In this case, Kaduna LGAs. Then specify your output folder. Click here. I want to save in a folder. Click on folder. I want to save in this tutorial folder. Then I'll call it, let's call it Kaduna. Click on save. Then the output coordinate system, click on this symbol to select the coordinate system. Now click on projected coordinate system. Come to UTM. Come to WGS 1984. Come to Northern Hemisphere. The layer I want to convert belongs to Northern Hemisphere and it belongs to zone 32 knots. Click on zone 32, then click on OK. Immediately you do that, the coordinate system selected will show here. Then click on run. In few seconds it will generate or create a new layer and with new coordinate system specified. So it is done. You can view the details here or close this. Let's bring in the new layer created. Come to map, click on add data, click on the folder tutorial. This is it, Kaduna. Click on it and click on open. So you can see the new layer. Then right click, come to properties, come under source, come to spatial reference. Now you can see it has been projected. This is projected coordinate system, WGS 1984 UTM zone 32 knots. So this is how to change coordinate system in ArcGIS Pro. I hope this tutorial is helpful to you. Thank you.